The members of a Newark church are doing the only thing they know how to do to save the place many call a second home. News 12 New Jersey's Marcy Rubin reports congregants of Sacred Heart Vailsburg are relying on their faith.
Parishioners past and present showed up at Sacred Heart Church in the Vailsburg section of Newark Sunday, hoping to save their place of worship.
I got baptized here in 1951, and my dad was baptized in the old church back in 25.
So many have a long history with their parish, and they are heartbroken to hear the Archdiocese of Newark plans to close Sacred Heart this summer.
This church has been around for generations, and just to see it close is heartbreaking.
Both 15-year-old Ashley Fuzia and her mom, Teresa Rowland, grew up going to Sacred Heart. Now they travel an hour from Hunterdon County to attend Mass here.
We're trying to pull together to try to convince the Archdiocese to not proceed with these plans.
No one from the Archdiocese of Newark was available to talk to us on camera today. It is a Sunday. But we did receive a statement from a spokesperson who says that the decision to close this church was a very difficult one, but one that had to be made for financial reasons. The Archdiocese says, while we certainly are saddened that a truly great church can no longer be in use, in recent years this parish has been facing insurmountable challenges, including a parishioner base that's one-tenth of its historical levels, over $700,000 in repairs to the outside of the church alone, and an inability to meet its own expenses. Parishioners, though, say they didn't know about the closing until last month, and if they'd known sooner, they say they could have at least tried to help. Now they are relying on faith to keep the doors of Sacred Heart open. In Newark, Marcy Rubin, News 12, New Jersey.
And Marcy reports that congregants were actually kept out of the main church today because of concerns over the roof. Instead, they had Mass in a smaller chapel. If you'd like to learn more on how to fight to keep Sacred Heart open, head to our website, news12.com.